Sure.
Glasses, hat. What do I do? No. This. Good morning. This is my first attempt of a vlog. Today's travel day. I got Lisa, Kathy. They're gonna be here hopefully in the next hour or so, ready to go. Never really done this, but I watch these guys on YouTube all the time and I'm like, if they can do it, looks pretty cool, I'm gonna give it a try. So I hope by the time you're seeing this, I have a lot of really cool footage and I can make something memorable. I wish Patty and Dan the best. I think, you know, we all love you very much, and you know, first and foremost, we all went for you and to support you. So with that said, I hope I make this to your liking, and let's see what we can do. One more thing. I don't say this to you guys very often, but I consider you all my family. I love you guys. So congrats, Patty and Dan. Congrats. I gotta go pack before Lisa gets home and kills me, because I'm the one telling her she had to be here on time and I'm running late. So I'll see you guys later and enjoy the video. Bye. Say what's up, guys.
We're on our way.
On our way.
Ready to go.
Let's go. Just got to the airport, had a little bit of traffic. Wasn't that bad. Got a little nervous, but everyone's here. Say hi. We'll see you guys in a little bit.
Hey. We're having fun already. Had a cocktail and some lunch. Ready to go.
Now we're going to Shake Shack, because I want a burger.
All right, I don't want a shake.
Shakes. Shake Shack. We had to stop.
Approximately 45 minutes prior to departure. Please hold always. Thank you for choosing.
What'd you just do?
What?
Talk to your babies? Give me an idea. Talk to me.
Oh. Blakey just woke up from a nap. We're having dinner soon. All is good.
You know, I don't know how good this is going to work out. Lisa's not used to the camera. I'm not used to the camera, but we're going to give it a shot. This might be a little light on content.
Hey, departing Cancun passengers. Melissa, right, Rosberg.
We gotta go. I'll see you guys on the plane.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks. So Jeffrey, welcome on board. Thank you. Enjoy.
Morning.
I got used to talking about that.
Anyway, Nikki just decided he's not going to Chichen Itza. You know, today's my first day on vacation, and I thought since I wake up early most of the time anyway, because of the kids, I figured I'd go see Chichen Itza. And I asked a couple people to come with me. But with that said, it's early. Sun just came up. I'm looking forward to going there. Our plan so far is to go to Chichen Itza, check it out, hopefully before all the tour buses get there. From there, we're gonna maybe go see some cenotes. Lydia was saying she wants to go to a beach.
Hey, 6:30 in the morning. Jessica's waking up.
That's right, it is 6:30 in the morning. Anyway, you know, girls are just gonna finish up getting ready.
Good morning.
All right, I'll let you guys do your thing. I'm gonna hop out.
So, it is, what time is it? Getting ready to go to Chichen Itza. It's gonna be a good day.
It's gonna be fun. Need some coffee first, though.
Yeah. Come say hi.
I already talked to the camera a few in our moments, but hi.
Yeah. Are you excited for today?
I am. I am happy we're up. I'm happy we're going.
Another day in paradise.
Night. I know. Yeah. Rough night last night.
We're all a little struggling.
Fam turned up a bit last night, especially Aunt Tina.
Shout out to Aunt Tina.
I'm going to ask her about that later.
Your dad pulled out some good dance moves.
Yeah. Oh, yes. The dab lessons were real last time. Awesome. Well, adios. See you soon.
And we're off. We're heading to Chichen Itza. After some discussions with security, we had to make sure we had a key here for Luke's friend Enzo. Hi, Enzo. I'll meet you in a little while. I think we met when you were like 8, but I probably haven't spoken to you since then. But we're gonna see you guys in a little bit. We're gonna hit a little road trip right now. Hopefully my Jeep's still down here. And we'll see you later. Probably a little more than half, but this highway was rather desolate, and we decided to make the most of it. So I think everyone's inside going to the bathroom and getting something to eat, and here's the crew.
Where are we going? Vamos a la Chichen Itza.
So we came to Chichen Itza. We saw it. We're sweating. Nope.
Do I have any G-string sweat, Jeff?
But we, and security's probably gonna yell at me now because I have my camera for some reason. Where are we going next?
Right here, I wanted to see that.
Cenote!
We're gonna see one more thing, but anyway, I'm signing out. I'll see you later.
These feelings will expire. No, 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 no. If we leave them alone, oh. Can we just fuel this fire? No, 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 no. Leave the rest to burn. You count for something.
Cenote on the way back.
Grand
from Tulum.
Cenote.
You did?
This is the vlog. Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
This is Auntie Tina and Uncle Paul.
Vamos a la cenote.
And we are in here. Should we go down and say hi?
Yeah, let's go see.
Ready? We're going down.
What did you say?
Say hi to the vlog, Nick.
Who's
pushing
the
sound?
Yeah,
that gets
out
too.
Yeah, it gets everything.
Here, let's let go of it. We'll hold it. Here, everyone, get off it.
Say hi to the vlog.
All right, yeah.
Hi.
We took a little pit stop.
Yeah, it's easier to hold on to.
Whoa, a shark.
Where should I go?
Here, let go. All right, let's go into the cave.
So here we are. We're about to go into the cave.
Into the cave, John.
To the cave we go. To the cave we go.
Where's Paul? You went in?
Here, Lou, do you want to take it? Are you good?
Where are you?
Yeah, I need a minute.
Come on, Lisa. Neither of
them. Yeah. Ooh, this is cool. Here, guys, say hi.
Hi. This is awesome.
Awesome. Okay, we're going into the jet.
Here, will you take this for a sec?
Fake. I know, right?
Will you take it for a sec?
Disney ride, yeah.
I'm gonna swim over here.
Wait, which is the... Okay, this is the way I'm pointing at you.
Yes, you're good. What?
What?
Oh, they just got here.
Oh, I'm not leaving.
No, we're not.
Oh, I guess we are. Damn it.
So we're in the cave. The birds are flying everywhere.
All right, you want to take my mask? Because I'm leaving.
You sure?
You want to look or no?
Do you have your mask? I have one. You want to go under with me?
Sure. All right, here.
Why don't we? Here. 1 second, my bathing suit come inside. Okay. Can I not do the snorkel?
Yeah, but I'm just...
All right, so
yeah, I think he is.
Come on, senor. Ready?
Going under?
All of us ready? What?
Oh, wait, let me get my.
Okay. Two.
We're in here. Take a look, the birds. Someone. So, Luke and I have been to Mexico a ton of times and haven't got yet to be to come to a cenote. So this is our first time.
Haven't been here?
Never been here,
though. Oh my God, I didn't even know that. I
see?
You
and then we have
I've never
Sir
been.
Nick.
I feel so left out.
Oh.
Come on in.
Is this Jeff?
As soon as Nick goes on, I can't stand anymore.
We made it to Tulum, left the cenote about 10, 15 minutes ago. Pretty neat. Let me just come around. I got some people here with me.
Yep, we have here.
Hello!
Hello!
Having an awesome time. Drinks are flowing. Food is coming.
Photobomb!
And we are ready to get it potted.
Where's Luke? Drinks.
Welcome to Tulum.
What do you like most?
It's my favorite.
recording.
I'm about to get some shots right now. A little tequila shot. Jeff, you down? Jeff's not down.
I need to eat. I haven't eaten since 6:30 this morning, and I think it's almost 3 o'clock, so I'm hurting right now.
Let's see what everyone's doing in Tulum. Say hi.
Hello, Tulum.
How's your day going?
Awesome.
Patty's relaxing.
Hi there.
Auntie Josie's taking care of everybody. As always.
Oh, we picked up someone. We got someone in our car.
This is Enzo. Say hi.
Say hi, Enz.
Hi.
All right. Say hi.
We got tons
of fun. The back is fun.
Go ahead.
I had so much fun. Where did you love? I loved the cocktails. I loved the fish tacos. Mm. The beach was beautiful.
It was. So, and we also have a little sketchy person in the back that we picked up.
Say hi, Luke.
Hi.
All right. So that was Tulum. I hope you guys liked it. It was fun. I had a great time!
Alright, we good? Alright, good morning. What's today? Thursday, May 11th. Day 4 or 5. I can't even tell anymore.
Day 2 for me.
Day 2 for Jeff. Well, we got a newcomer. Day 2
day
for
one
Enzo.
For me.
Yeah. Welcome, Enzo Pagliarulo here. We did a lot yesterday. We got a lot of footage. Today's a big day. Big day.
Patty's
getting married.
Right? Actually, right now, we're all gonna go to the gym. I think we're gonna come back, hang out here at the pool, beach, chill out, and then get ready for the big day. Let's check out this B-roll, and I'll see you in a bit.
Thank you.
I'm Patty.
No, you're not. I'm Patty.
I'm Dan.
This is our favorite vacation spot, and we're sharing it today with our family on a special day. What day is that, Dan?
May 11th. It's our wedding
and what
day.
Are we
We're sharing our lives together.
Yes. And what else? And all of our family's here to share it with us.
Oh, we're supposed to drop in some here and there, too. Because he said, Jeff said he would edit those out. So anyway, we're in our favorite town, right on the beach, and we're getting married. And this is one of our first vacations that we've ever come to. So it's special that everybody's here with us today.
It's special. It's a special place for us.
Yes, it is. All right. Happy wedding day.
Yes,
so it's
yay.
A great night. We're looking forward to having some fun. Right, watching these two kiddos get married.
Let's thank Jeff too for setting all this up.
Yes, thank you, Jeff. You do such a wonderful job.
Yes.
We'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah. Go like this, right? Give it the palm.
Dan, welcome to the family.
Yeah.